So there you go. Okay, so this is a whip spider or whip scorpion. It's an arachnid. It's the same family as scorpions and spiders. Absolutely harmless. It couldn't bite me if it wanted to. It doesn't pinch me. It can't do anything.
Okay.
It just uses those really long legs to feel around for something to eat. And when they feel something and they figure they can overpower it, then they grab it with the too powerful.
And what is it that they eat and grab with their powerful?
Anything alive. Anything they can overpower.
Okay, like so smaller than them.
Smaller than them, yeah.
Okay.
Whatever it might be, a caterpillar or a small spider or cricket or whatever.
Okay. So there's the male.
This is the male, and this is the female.
We've got the female right there.
She's a little bit more heavy-bodied than he is. And you can see now he's kind of feeling around. It's in an unusual place. He's not used to being off his log. He likes the log, but... You can see they're super cool. Well, for a guy like me, right? Ta-da!
I'm holding the whip scorpion.
And I'm...
That is super... It's so cool!
If the image is shaky, it's because I'm old.
It's okay. Now, are we trying to make... baby whip
scorpions
here?
It would be great if we could. We haven't noticed them mating yet, but I mean, this floor is pretty good for that. Just about every time we put a male and a female together, we get a whole slew of insects or arachnids.
I don't want to stay with you anymore. I don't like you. Okay. There. Thank you, Mr. Whip Scorpion, for totally creeping me out. Thanks, Dan.
Okay, there you go.